after I told you to. After I told you not to.
Look! Would you just leave it? Right? I'm just out hunting, freaks, Boozer. You got that? Bounties! That's the only reason that I go up there.
Shit. Rudders.
Damn it.
I gotta reload. Damn.
Whoa, hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Okay. Finally.
I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead!
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke it out!
Working.
No, it's working. Will this little shit have torn your head off by now?
Oh, Doc, stand up!
Son of a bitch, calm the hell down!
They're coming!
Give me a minute. What are you doing?
Go!
Permission! Abort!
Go!
Shut up, Oda!
Damn it, Prince!
Another bounty. Okay, is it radio all right?
Hey, God damn it, get back here with that! Oh, shit, that's mine!
Yeah. So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt in some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, not... I don't know. I'm just... And he's alive. Boozer, he's alive. O'Brien. One of them. Nero. I'm gonna track him down. If I can, I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien. Where the hell are you?
Hey.
Hey.
So I'm sort of lost. I was hoping you could help me out.
I'm sorry, you're lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for the old Belknap Road, and there's not a lot of signs around here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nope.
What? What is it? What? Oh. It's great. That is just perfect. That is great. That is great.
So about those directions?
Oh, I'm really sorry. I don't know where Belknock, Belknap, Belknee...
Belknap?
Belknap, that's the one. And I don't know where it is. I really can't help you. I'm sorry.
So no, then?
Nope.
Okay. Well, thanks anyway.
Hey!
Could you use a ride?
Yes, I could. Thank you for finally offering. I'm Sarah.
I'm Deacon.
Oh, well, sorry about the mess. This contraption?
Pretty much what you think, just throw your leg over, yeah.
Okay, there. Whoa. Okay. Ready. Hey! Hey!
Hold on tight.
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry. I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. God.
Are you okay?
I'm just... Oh, Lordy, that was close.
Hey. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I just... Oh, my God. Hey. I've got cell phone reception. Hey. Yeah, I'm fine. I just... The car you gave me, it's a real piece of shit. I need a tow. I'm on, I don't know, I don't know where I am.
Road 42.
Road 42? Yeah, I'm about a mile up. Okay, I'll see you when you get here.
Come on, I'll take you back to your car. We can wait for the tow truck.
I don't know.
Well, all right. I'm sure when those boys come back, they'd be happy to give you a ride, so...
Okay, all right. All right, I just... Just give me a second.
It'll be any minute now,
All right, screw it, let's go. Just drive a little careful this time, okay? You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
So you're not from around here?
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. Yeah, so... The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm. And some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare. And they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. Oh, what the hell?
Clean! We got company!
All right, gentlemen.
Smart now, huh?
Not here. That's big bad biker, huh?
Yeah. Yes, hit him again.
That bike,
smart,
boy.
Do it. Come on, hit him.
Not so tough now.
You don't learn, do you, bike boy? Day.
Oh, yes.
Oh, teach him. I'll teach him good. Yeah, you like that? Come How about that? Shit!
Yeah, I'm out.
Hold up! Roll, goddammit! Roll!
Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. No. Oh my God.
Hey.
I'm so sorry.
No.
I don't even know. I just was looking in your bag and
I
saw that and I.
Oh.
Oh my God, I could have killed somebody.
Well.
Oh shit.
Yeah, but you gotta kind of aim it at them first.
I've never done anything like that before.
Hey,
it's okay.
I saw it in your bag
and I tried to call
you
the police,
good.
But there were no
bars. You know what we're gonna
no
do?
Bars,
we're gonna do?
No reception.
I'm gonna wait right here until your guy comes.
Okay.
Thank you.
I've never done anything like that.
Huh. Could have fooled me.
Yeah?
murderers and thieves, the lot of you. How many people you killed today, huh?
I got you now.
Kill him!
Falling back!
Damn it! Reload! Reload! You gotta stop moving sometime!
I'll just take these.
Know where you're at. Roll up! Move in!
I can use these.
We don't mean you no harm, Drifter! We were all drifters too, just like you. Now come on out! No need to carry on like this.
Burn, you asshole! Now I got it! Moving back!
Okay. Pull back! Come on! Open! What you running for? Gotta pull back. Reload! Reload!
What did you drop? Okay, this is it. Yeah, oh, this camp is gonna be crawling.
Nah, you gotta leave the bike out here, Deke, or it'll pull all of them down on you.
Warren here? Yep. I'm glad that blows up real good. How'd you like that? Huh? Come on, you sons of bitches, come on! Okay, one nest done. How many more you got? Looks like the kind of place you want to call home, yeah? Can use this. God damn it, what you all shit yourself at once? Jesus Christ. Oh, goddamn freaks. What the hell are you doing in here?
son.
Come on, fellas. Yeah. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Don't pay no attention. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Is that the last of them? Finally. Those nests should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke, how'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Yeah, but I wanted to clear them while it was still light out. You know how the sunlight bothers them.
Yeah, that's probably the way to do it. Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Peeking out.
That's it. Tucker.
Hot Springs Camp. You there?
I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
So, what were you saying?
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out. Okay. More bounties. Could use this again.